Clearly, I fell off the wagon. You haven't seen me, and I haven't seen you in like a month. But what happened was that I did my show. We played in the middle of a heat wave for something like 2 hours. I only didn't play one song, which was Dazed and Confused. There's no way in hell I could have gotten through this just, I can't even get through one of them, but, which I never thought about playing it down there. The other bassist told me he switched to that midway through. Make sure you clip your fingernails. So, we finished up with a nice medley of A Whole Lot of Love and put the entire Lemon song smack in the middle of it. And I made it from top to bottom, no problem. Somebody in the group forgot about one verse somewhere near the end, which made it even easier for me to BS my way through. Afterwards, this other bass player who I really look up to, who has the tattoo of John Paul Jones on his arm, came up. He was just like, dude, you played that thing note for note. And I was like, well, note for note for the first seven choruses. But,
it's 1745.
You know, I'm proud of myself. I did it. I did it, and I didn't think I could make it through even the first one. However, I can't rest on my laurels because now I need to actually finish the song. Not just the funky section, but also the other section, the fast sections. So, that being said, I got invited to play a recording session, potentially based on that, where I got to be funky on something original. And did I pull out all of my chops? No, I don't seem to have internalized the vocabulary, but I've internalized, I think, some of the sentence structures. So trying to think more of these runs and just sort of odder phrasing that I wouldn't usually think of. So anyway, it's a journey, and you know, time to continue. Oops, I don't want to get busted here. All right, so I'm just going to do what I always do. Take it from the top. Oh, dig this though. One of the notes, he's playing open G, as opposed to, see? Where he goes, that's what I've been doing. Strings sort of carelessly. Which totally throws off what I've been doing. So why is my amp getting all grungy on me? The weather's funny. Thank you. trouble getting the volume right. Maybe my ears are gone. There's got to be a way to make this louder, right? That's it.
Thank you.
Oh my! Thank you. One, two, three. Okay. Four. One, two, three, four. It is. That's funny. Before we call it. Oh no! Where did my drum recording go? Drum solo on a song. Here it is. What's happening? Google's not working. What's happening here? Drum solo. Lemon song. Now where we got this? Is that what we really want? No, I just want the drums. Where's my guy? I think he's gone. Oh, fuck.
Taking care of myself was not a selfish act. It helped me show up for my husband, my colleagues, it helped my...
That was an advocate.
Hey, everybody. It's been a while coming out. Basically, just song live for PFOZ.
What? Dude's a good drummer, but he doesn't even know what the song's riff is, so it's like he's playing something else. Fillmore West. I mean, maybe this is what we want. Oh, maybe that's what he was doing. He's doing some live version. I'm sorry, usually I have this all queued up, but it would appear that my guy is gone. Here he is, Bonomology.
Thank you.
today.